Alhamdulillah. Eid is one of the rites of Islam. Muslims have two Eids in the year, Eid al-Fitr and Eid al-Adha. It is recommended for men to adorn and perfume themselves on these days. Muslims should keep ties with kinship during these days, enjoy lawful entertainment, and bring joy to their family and children. Uttering takbir, Allahu Akbar, aloud is legislated in all places until the time the Imam stands up to offer the Eid prayer. However, it should be done individually. The Eid prayer is one of the mandatory rites of Islam according to a group of scholars. It is offered after the sun rises in an open space outside residential areas. It is recommended to perform ghusl, ritual bath, before the prayer and to go to the prayer taking one route and return from a different route. Women and children should also go out to attend it because it is a blessed prayer. There is no adhan or iqama offered for this prayer, and it consists of two rak'ahs without any optional prayer before it. The imam should recite takbir aloud 7 times after the initial takbir, and in the second rak'ah, he should utter takbir 5 times after the takbir when rising from prostration. A person who misses out on part of the prayer should make it up.